सलमान खान इज वेटिंग फॉर टू हियर वेदर ही गेट्स बेल और नॉट, बट लुक एट व्हाट बॉलीवुड इज सेइंग एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. सेलिब्रिटीज वर्चुअली ब्लेमिंग द विक्टिम्स. मुंबई इज होमलेस. सिंगर अभिजीत ही स्टर्ड अ हॉर्नेट्स नेस्ट बाय सेइंग यू स्लीप ऑन द रोड लाइक अ डॉग, यू स्लीप ऑन द पेवमेंट लाइक अ डॉग, यू शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड टू डाई लाइक वन. Farah Khan Ali, she's a jewelry designer, a friend of Salman Khan. She says, why blame him? Instead, it's like blaming an engine driver. You cross the train track, you get killed, you blame the engine driver for it. That is what they're saying. Farah Khan Ali told us on headlines today that it's the Mumbai government, it's the Maharashtra government that needs to be blamed because they have failed to provide housing for all. Had they provided housing for everyone, nobody would have been sleeping on the pavement, nobody would have died. So why blame Salman Khan? Call us, tell us your views. A lot of reactions also coming in. Let's quickly listen into reactions that are coming in.
आरोपी दोषी पाए गए हैं और न्यायालय ने उन्हें 304 पार्ट 2 के तहत 5 साल की सश्रम कारावास की सजा दी है उनको. बाकी धाराओं में क्या सजा दी? बाकी धाराओं सभी धाराओं के बारे में न्यायालय ने हमारा उनके क्या आरोपी के खिलाफ जो ऑफेंस है प्रूव हो चुका है. अभी जो जजमेंट की कॉपी हमारे हाथ में अभी तक आई नहीं है, लेकिन सभी धाराओं के तरह वो दोषी पाए गए हैं. यानी सेक्शन 3, 134, 181, 182, 184, 185 ऑफ द मोटर व्हीकल्स एक्ट. मेरा ऐसा कहना है कि हम हमारे तरफ से जो सच है वो बाहर लाने की पूरी कोशिश की और न्यायालय ने भी आज ये स्वीकार किया है कि आरोपी ने गुनाह किया है. और हमारी जो न्यायालय के सामने आर्ग्यूमेंट है कि इस तरह का गुनाह फिर से ना हो, इसके लिए आरोपी को ज्यादा से ज्यादा जो सजा.
क्वांटम ऑफ पनिशमेंट से आप सेटिस्फाइड हैं?
देखिए, क्वांटम ऑफ पनिशमेंट के लिए जो रीजंस रहते हैं, जो वजह रहती है, अभी तक हमारे हाथ में कॉपी नहीं आई है. तो जब तक मेरे हाथ में जजमेंट की कॉपी नहीं आती, मैं उस पर कुछ कॉमेंट नहीं कर सकता.
Because Salman Khan was driving under the influence of alcohol, people were killed, one person was killed, four others were injured. This is not just a case of rash and negligent driving, it's a case of culpable homicide not amounting to murder. He's been found guilty. But Salman Khan's friends in Bollywood, they say it's the pavement dwellers who are to blame. And look at singer Abhijeet. He said, kutto ki tarah sadak pe soge, to kutto ki maut maroge. Is this what one should be saying? Tell us what you think of it. Call us. Our number is 0120-480-7310. Should celebrities be blaming Mumbai's homeless? Jaswinder calls us from Mumbai. Jaswinder, tell us what you think of this verdict and the reactions that are coming in.
I'm very happy with this verdict. And Salman Khan is not above the court of law. Let us take it to the duration now, and this is regarding singer Abhijit's comment. What has he done for society? How dare he pass a statement like this? And even he should be taken inside. And in fact, now whenever he sings on TV, no one will be listening to his song.
Okay.
How dare he blame the homeless? How dare he blame this? Yeah, what does he think of himself?
Yeah. Very insensitive comment there coming in from Bollywood stars. Anuradha calls us from Gurgaon. Anuradha, do you agree with singer Abhijit or even with Farah Khan Ali, who says that people are still sleeping on the pavement? Why blame Salman Khan?
That in case I was driving and I'm not drunk, and due to car breakdown, this would have happened.
Okay.
Then what would be the verdict like? Supposing I was some celebrity and I don't drink, I'm a not even a vegetarian, I'm a very pious lady,
yes,
and it could happen with me. Why are the people let to be slept on the roadsides and their legs are hanging around and the children are just, you know, their children who are there,
yes,
they are just running on the highways.
Yes.
And if I meet with an accident, I mean to say Salman Khan is, you know, this, then I would also be in the same position. Why should Salman Khan be penalized? It should be the government's duty, the cop's duty. I do believe that they should also look into it why the dwellers are there. And okay. today, if Modi is trying to do something about the land bill, that every, you know, like wherever the stations are there, there could be some industry where they can be employed, then this influx of all the dwellers will not be there in the major cities.
Okay, but if I may make that specific distinction, this five-year punishment is because Salman Khan was driving under influence of liquor, and that is why it's culpable homicide, not amounting to murder, and not a case of rash and negligent driving. I also want to quickly bring in Vinita from Jalandhar. Vinita, your views on the verdict and on the reaction that's coming in from some of the Bollywood celebrities.
Yes, what I'd like to say is yes. The verdict, I think it's been too harsh on him, because compared to what we are, as viewers are seeing on the television, compared to what others have got, I mean, others' names which you said, whatever the names are, yes. being sentenced, were less compared to what Salman has been getting.
Yes.
And secondly, yes, I think what other callers also saying, I agree with them, that it is the duty of the government to take care that people don't sleep on the roads. And yes, even anybody who is driving on the road, even if I'm drunk and if I have done a crime, I don't think that if the person was able to sleep in his own house, if the government would have provided some house for the person, whoever got hurt, I don't think such a thing would have happened.
Okay.
So yes, it is the duty of the government to look and to take care that people don't sleep on the road. Obviously, anybody who is sleeping on the road, things can happen.
Okay.
And I think what you all are focusing is because Salman Khan is the Salman Khan, I think you all are taking it too far ahead. I think what person's views, what if anybody is putting their views, why are you to question the person? If
okay.
I am an ordinary person and I post something, you will not question me. But just because...
Are you a Salman Khan fan, Vinita?
No, I'm not Salman Khan's fan. Sorry. I'm
okay.
not one of the fans. I'm just saying that how media is going, how fun media is taking things.
Okay, I also want to quickly bring in Deepthi from Hyderabad. Deepthi, tell us your views on the verdict and on what several of my callers are now saying, that why blame Salman Khan? People are sleeping on the road. It's their fault. Deepthi, are you with us from Hyderabad?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Deepthi, go ahead.
Yeah, even I feel it's completely senseless. You know, whatever punishment has been given to Salman, it's completely senseless. I mean, was the law sleeping for 13 long years? And there are several other cases which really need much attention than Salman Khan case. Look at Nirbhaya case, it's still not got justice. Farmers who have actually committed suicide, that's actually a murder. What about that? And secondly, Abhijit Singh, what he has made a statement, like
okay.
footpath is not for sleeping, is actually right. It's actually right. I mean, people who say that footpath is not for sleeping, and then they say that it's not for driving. So one who has driven the car on the footpath, that too, it was an accident. So those people who have slept on the footpath,
okay.
are they guilty? They are also guilty, right?
Okay, Karan.
What is this? I don't understand. You know, he's already
30 years. Okay, stay with me, Deepthi. I also want to quickly bring in Karan, who joins us on the broadcast now. Karan, a lot of our callers, from Jaswinder to Anuradha to Vinita to Deepthi, say the punishment given to Salman Khan is too harsh. What's your take on this?
I've just been listening to your simulcast on the television. I think there's a culture in our country where the media sensationalizes every case involving the celebrity. Now, you have so many people living, and you see in the common roads of the country, you have so many people lying on the road where the government has no sympathy or apathy for them. Just this, the instance where a celebrity is involved, and this we saw previously involving a number of celebrities who've been involved in cases of which are high profile. It just becomes an issue of national importance. I mean, it is really sad that a tragedy like this has happened, but the law in this country has been sleeping for the past 13 years. And here you have a celebrity who's been doing a lot of social cause, who's been working for a lot of social issues in the people. And this is not just a fan speaking, this is a voice of every Indian who you interview on the road.
Okay.
The star enjoys a lot of popularity. And you look
okay.
at Western cultures, you have cult fan following in every part of
in any industry. And this is just a case which is just sensationalized because of him being a celebrity and he being involved in several other cases running simultaneously at this point in time. So I feel that what the other people have also aired their views on your channel.
Yes.
That the government of Maharashtra especially has to be blamed because it is not just the problem in that particular case. The same problem is happening all across the country.
And you feel Salman Khan is being targeted because he is a celebrity. Prabhakar also joins us. Prabhakar, your views, Salman Khan being targeted because he's the punishment of 5 years too harsh, because he's a celebrity, because the prosecution says make an example out of him. Also, what do you make of singer Abhijit saying, if you sleep on the pavement like a dog, you could die like a dog?
No, it's very senseless, emotionless kind of tweet, I can say. This thing, this media hype and this all things that is happening now, it's just because it is Salman Khan. If somebody X, Y, Z, today, if I or you go and hit, do the same thing, this kind of hype will be there? No. People will see in the side column of Indian newspaper and they will forget it. Just because of Salman Khan, they are making such a hype and he is given a right judgment. It's the right judgment, I will say.
Okay, and Prabhakar, for the moment, many thanks for joining me. It clearly appears most of the callers here on Headlines today are Salman Khan fans and they feel that this punishment is too harsh, and it's the Maharashtra government that also should keep in mind that people should not be sleeping on the pavement, and if they do that, well, there are chances they could be killed. A quick break, we'll be back with all the headlines. Now, Salman Khan case comes up, the bail hearing comes up at 4:30. That remains our top focus story. Stay with us.